வணக்கம் ஸ்பீக்கர் சார். There is acute water shortage in my constituency Dharmapuri, but there is excess and surplus water flowing through the Hoganakal river, Kaveri river. We would like Jal Shakti Minister here. There is already pipelines taking the water. We need it to be filled to the all the rivers, and there is something called the Ennaikal Pudur Thittam, which is 64 crores has already been earmarked and it is 5 years, but the state government is not taking any action. And also the Dulcheti Eri, that is also pending for a long time, and the Kolathur water issue is also pending for a long time. I would request the Jal Shakti Minister to enforce upon the state government to earmark whatever they have earmarked in this thing, to execute the projects within the short period of time, and to solve the acute water shortage crisis in my constituency of Dharmapuri. Thank you, sir.
Honorable Speaker, sir. Sir, I take this opportunity to draw the attention of the Honorable Prime Minister through you, sir, regarding the Prime Minister's National Welfare Relief Fund. Sir, the underprivileged people across the country are facing the health crisis, maybe acute or chronic, are widely supported by this fund. Sir, this has widely helped a large number of people to save their lives. Sir, in case of acute diseases, illness like myocardial infarction or cerebral palsy, the patient requires an immediate treatment to save his or her life. He or she may be the breadwinner of the family. There is a very little time to wait for the sanction and disbursement of the amount. Hence, she or he, in order to mobilize the requirement money, they are compelled to manage by borrowing or pledging, or by any other method with the hope of reimbursement from the government for the timely need. Sir, it is observed that once the surgery is completed, he or she is reimbursed with a meager, insufficient amount from the Prime Minister's National Welfare Relief Fund. It shows the disparity. Sir, this amount will not meet out what he or she had spent by borrowing. Sir, I would like to request the government to take necessary steps to see that the reimbursement should be to the fullest eligible amount. Thank you, sir.
Vidyut Varan Mahato.
Dhanyawad. Adhyaksh Mahoday.